Hello everyone, I am Manathunga Malavarchi from Sri Lanka. Okay, today I am going to teach you how to write 20 simple sentences for any fruit in the world.
How to write 20 simple sentences on any fruit.
Okay, I have written 20 sentences on the board. They are on about apple. Apple is a fruit. Apple is popular. Apple is sweet. Some apples are yummy. Apples grow in Sri Lanka. Apples contain vitamin. Apples grow in trees. The apple tree is tall. Apple is beautiful. Apple leaves are green. Some apples are red. Some apples are green. I like to eat apples. We can drink apple juice. We can eat apple cake. The apple flowers are white. The apple seed is tall, small. We can buy apples from the market. Apples are not expensive. There is an apple tree in my house. Okay, these are the model 20 sentences I have given on apple. Now, these are fruits. Apple, apricot, avocado, banana, berry, blueberry, cashew, cherry, custard apple, date, dragon fruit, duku, durian, fig, grape, guava, jackfruit, kiwi, lime, mandarin, mango, mangosteen, melon, olive, orange, papaya, passion fruit, pineapple, plum, pomegranate, rambutan, raspberry, rose apple, shrine apple, star fruit, strawberry, sugar cane, watermelon, wood apple, sapotee. Those are some of the fruits I have given. I have shown you. You can find fruits. Okay. Now, I have given 20 simple sentences for apple. I have highlighted the word apple in yellow color, and I have highlighted some other words in green color. You have to change according to the meaning. Now, we can take another fruit. For example, we'll take mango. Mango is a fruit. Mango is popular. Mango is sweet. Some mangoes are yummy. Mangoes grow in Sri Lanka. Mangoes contain vitamin. Mangoes grow in trees. The mango tree is tall. Mango is beautiful. Mango leaves are green. Some mangoes are red. Some mangoes are green. I like to eat mangoes. We can drink mango juice. We can eat mango cake. Here, we don't eat mango cake, so you can't write this one. The mango flowers are white or yellow. The mango seed is here. Mango seed is big. Therefore, you have to write, the mango seed is big. We can buy mangoes from the market. Mangoes are not expensive. There is a mango. There is a mango tree in my house. Okay, like that. That is how you can write these sentences. When you write these sentences for many fruits, for example, you must write these 20 sentences for many fruits. Now I am going to write for banana. Banana. Now, banana is a fruit. Banana is popular. Like that. Banana is sweet. Some bananas are yummy. Banana grow in Sri Lanka. banana content vitamin. Like that, you can write these, you can use these 20 sentences for all the fruits. To get the better experience, to get the thorough knowledge, to get the better practice, you must use these 20 sentences for about 20 or 25 fruits. You must write these 20 sentences for many fruits, again and again. Then repetition will keep the spelling in your mind. It will be very useful to keep the spelling in your memory, and you will be able to master these sentences. So I think this will be useful to you. If it is useful or not, this is my second video. Please give a good go back to me. Thank you.